I would, having the documents before you, I would just quickly go to page 16, which shows the budget performance for 2023, which is the year we are in. Like I said, we just wanted to bring that clear comparison so that we can make our appeal and make our request clear for 2024 going forward.
There's much left to be desired. The budgetary releases were not adequate, and we hope that there would be a tremendous improvement in 2024.